off to Heisenberg's. Loading takes a while. There we go. Okay. So we just got up the mountain. Yeah. Can't get in there. So this goes. This doesn't go up anymore. So we gotta go this way. Sounds like a lot of them. Okay, we're doing all right on ammo.
This must be their den.
Oh, I'm sure it's their den. You haven't seen them every 2 seconds? Ah, oh, you fuckers. Nope. Good way to start off. Good way to start the stream. Just jump right into the murder fest. Oh, there's more? Oh, Jesus. Oh, you bastard. Do they just keep coming if I'm here or what? Am I just like screwing myself? I actually need to. Oh, no, I do one more. Okay, good. Out of here. You fuckers run fast. Alright, I have to assume they just keep coming now. So I need to move. I think I've been screwing myself here. Oh! You're waiting for me, you bastard. You're running low on shotgun ammo, I can say that much. That's right. Yeah, I don't care about that. We want the chem fluid. We need a bunch more fucking scrap because we are low on ammo. Alright, so we had to rush the fuck up here and we wasted a ton of time. Good to know. Oh, that's really unfortunate. We wasted so much ammo and shit. And we totally can't craft more. Equip this. Reload. Oh, that's unfortunate. Well, we have the Magnum ammo, so we can always swap to that if we need to. Nope, those aren't breakable. Gunpowder and scrap. Looks like there's nothing in it. Yeah, that's not breakable. Scrap. That's for those. We'll hold off on that. Okay, some more shotgun ammo. I'll definitely take. And fuck this goat. Going on, they're feeding out there. Okay, first aid. Okay, Heisenberg is leaving us some gifts. King's orders finally arrived. Withdraw. It is the most vexing that we must abandon the border stronghold to those heretics. If I had a little more time, I know I might be able to turn the tides of this battle. Nay, I should not put on airs. It is my curiosity that ties me to this place. There are a number of ruins in the vicinity, which the locals say are very ancient. The ceremony site with the four giant statues, the caves with murals carved on the walls, the stone plinth they call the giant's chalice. Where did the people go? Wait, where did the people who built that come from? Where did they go? It irks me that we must abandon this place without knowing. Okay. We are so low on ammo. This is so unfortunate. And we got a little bit more, so. But we need way more. Okay, there's something breakable over there. What looks like medicine. Yeah. I knew I had to scout this a little bit early.
That's not good.
Oh, you fucker. I don't want to deal with you. Okay, yep. Nope, we're going to craft this a little bit. And, you know, let's get you out. Nope. Oh, no. You don't care. You don't care at all. Okay, let's pipe bomb. Pipe bomb, pipe bomb, pipe bomb, pipe bomb. Oh no, this is no good. This is no good. This is no good. This is no good. Pipe bomb, pipe bomb, pipe bomb. Oh, fucking Christ, this guy. Oh, he's going up there now. Why did I reload? Oh, he brought friends. Oh! And he jumped on me. Um... That should hit him. Yeah, I think it did. Oh, what the fuck? No. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, somehow that missed. Oh, thank goodness. Somehow that missed. What the fuck is this? Okay, Garen. All right. Enough. Somebody's been watching too much League of Legends. Nope. Not again with this shit. Nope. Stick real close to Garen, and he can't hit me with the fucking pit pillar. Oh no, he hit me with that one though. Oh. Okay, you hurt. You hurt quite a bit. Oh, I'm running out of pillars. You're gonna call friends now again, aren't you? No, Garen. No. Oh, no. I think I got him. You should be worth a billion. Holy shit. I almost got Demacia'd. Okay, I have one sniper bullet left, and I have no shotgun ammo left. Okay. That took a lot. That also took quite a few pipe bombs. Oh, we somehow got more pipe bombs. All right, we grabbed a couple. Okay, there's some sniper ammo. There's some shotgun ammo. Oh, okay, we almost got Garen, but we're okay now. Did we get everything else? I think so. Well, I guess they do become crystals after they die. It's kind of wild. Just one large crystal, nothing else in this room. Alright, that was two rooms without enemies. I don't trust it anymore. There's a radio, so that means Heisenberg's coming. Or a TV, that's what it is. Okay, explosive rounds, some money that's always fucking useless. There we go. What the heck? Mother Miranda.
What? You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange.
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
Okay.
God damn it.
Seems too easy. This is definitely the whole ritual that they want to go through. Duke's been in on it the whole time. And what the what is this? Guglielmo's plate. An antique plate that was treasured by Guglielmo, one of the four founders. Very valuable. Okay. We're just supposed to take a boat out of here? This seems like a trap again. Okay. And before... Garen number two. I guess we're supposed to park. goes up. Oh, that goes up here. So then what's down here? Something's down here. Nothing. Oh, something. Chem fluid. A box to break. Okay, I'll take a little more ammo. Cadu implementation notes, subjects 174 to 181. 174, Mihai. Male, silversmith, scars from pneumonia. Low affinity, failed to grow, body transformation, dropping cognition, another lichen. Bernadette, death. Alcina, 44, female, noble, not from the village, hereditary blood disease, very high affinity, no loss of cognition, arbitrarily able to control body transformation. Oh, that's Dumitrescu. Okay, so that's the notes about her transformation with the thing. Okay, a little extra ammo. Goes a long way. But we still can't craft any more ammo, right? No. Oh, you're a fuck. Get out of here. Is there still more? Seriously? Where's the last one? I just heard you snarl. Stairwell to just turn out bad. Alright, we unlocked it. Nothing else in there. Alright, we can save at the church. Let's go. What did I just hear? Still can't get in there. I'm wondering why. Okay. Up to here. Let's see if our friend the Duke is still here. Message! Yep, he's still here.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive. Ah, yes, yes.
Okay. Get rid of this. Get rid of 11 of these.
Message!
Get rid of that. Get rid of that. We never found the other of that, so we might as well sell it, I guess.
Ooh, where did you get your hands on such a thing?
We can buy back our guns? That's funny. Okay. Well, might as well, I guess, upgrade everything to the max. This is upgraded, that's upgraded. We haven't even touched using this weapon yet, but why not?
Hmm.
Securing goods is more important. Till next week.
I did get more meat.
Welcome, Ethan.
That's true. We did that recipe. So we can just give in meat for one of these.
Ah, thank you.
And same thing for this.
It's sure to be a good meal.
Okay. Well, time to do it.
What was that?
Arms. Legs. Head. We got the giant's chalice.
What?
This seems like a trap.
What's going on?
Let's see, what did we do? This is where we put the chalice now. It's building a bridge. Is this where we're gonna find Heisenberg and Mother Miranda? I'm going down. Oh. Okay. I don't trust this at all. I don't trust this at all. I'm just gonna get dropped to the bottom of this pit. There's just gonna be 100 lichen waiting for me with Heisenberg. And I'll get no meth. Okay, is that where I'm going? That's where I'm going. That is where I'm going.
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge.
Okay, there's a save point here. Damn it, Heisenberg. The bridge a trap? So far, the bridge is.
Ethan Winters. Welcome.
Well, he buzzed me in.
I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America,
How do you know about America?
I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry, it's not a trap.
Whenever somebody tells me it's not a trap, it's definitely a trap. I don't trust you, Heisenberg. Oh, I can go either way. Oh, gunpowder. Okay, I can't go this way. Okay, can't interact with that. So all I got is this way. End. No hidden items, damn it. Cut me a slack. Some slack. Find me some ammo. I billion chem fluids. Do I have any meds left? I have one left. Ugh, my inventory is so ugly. This part. Okay. Where is Heisenberg hiding? Because I don't trust him. Why would he invite me to his meth lab if he wasn't going to kill me for seeing his meth lab?
What the hell? Mia?
There's Chris Redfield.
Truth hurts, don't.
Where's my meth?
Your thing. Take me out like the others. And then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul wrong. Tell them. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat.
Yeah, and you're going to leave that cage open and I'm going to take
Listen,
a seat? No.
Ethan, you're being played.
I am being played by sitting in this seat. About?
You think this is a game?
I said sit!
Heisenberg, you've been sampling your supply.
Supersized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An emeronic freak. Don't you get it?
Got some cool psychic powers.
It's
like
a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck them!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful that kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God!
Hmm. Heisenberg, you've definitely been sampling your supply.
You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste.
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
But this doesn't sound like a good idea. He sounds like he's a motorcycle. It's the newest Apex Legend champion, Valkyrie. What in the absolute fuck? It's half man, half literal engine.
A dead end.
Oh, I can't crouch in. I have to jump in. Are we about to now Star Wars? This is the trash compactor?
What was that thing?
It was the thing that Heisenberg warned you didn't want to meet. Yeah, I should definitely find plenty of scrap here. Gunpowder works. But, I mean, this whole fucking thing is scrap. Look at all this scrap. Won't let me pick up any goddamn scrap. Those more scrap. More scrap. What the fuck?
Message.
shotgun ammo. Make sure I think that's everything, though. Yep, that looks like it's going to be everything. Alright, let's keep going. Curiosity is where the Duke lies in all this. Is he part of the family?
This place is messed up.
I assume he is. He moves around with no problem. But there is just reference in the one book of him actually just being a merchant to the family. Speak of the fact.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services.
Oh, now because I spent all my money? I can get a fucking Sig 12. Just costs 180,000. If I never spent, I would have that.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Oh, shut up, Duke. Can't use it right now. Side of the store. Really? Oh, why did it do that? What button did that? Oh my goodness, I'm gonna... Wow. Well, all fucking right then. What a waste of a bunch of ammo and two fucking healing items. Oh my god. I don't even trust fucking pushing that yet. I'm gonna go look around. Oh my goodness. I wonder what these photos are for. Probably if I like find the spot, there's some hidden treasure or something.
Yeah.
Let's see what's in you. Yellow freaking quartz. Alright. I mean, we're gonna have to go that way to the Duke anyway at some point, I assume. Who's in that chair? Is that one of the fucking annoying armored ones? I don't want anything to do with that guy. I don't. I know that thing's gonna come alive. Like I'm stupid or something. Yeah, here we go. We're just gonna do that. Fuck you. Die to mines. Can't surprise me anymore. Is fucking right, Ethan. God damn right. Can I, like, maybe now that he's not attached to this, I'll have enough power to do the other thing? Let me check the other room just again to be sure, but I didn't see a way to, like, turn over power. So maybe we just don't do that yet. Boxes don't have anything interactable. These aren't interactable. Nope, that's crap. Yeah, still not enough power. But we got gunpowder. Christ, we're almost out of pistol bullets now, too.
Seems useful.
Take it and put it in here. And this comes up. Oh, come on. Magnum ammo, which we still haven't used. I wonder if I can get them to die to this. If they come close enough to it, they will kill themselves. so dumb. I managed it myself with this. Yeah, we probably should have went back and saw the Duke before this. Who the hell expected him to get pushed through? Alright, we gotta go back to Duke. So broke on ammo. Where's the ladder up? Or is there not a ladder up? Once we came down here, we were down here. Yes. Yes, that second one. Once we're down here, we're down here. Well, we better get real lucky. No. This is some bullshit. If it fucking does. Okay. How do I get back to the Duke? This way. No. Not that way. This way. Need to go shopping. Need to go shopping. Okay, so that's why we didn't do that before. Yeah, that's the merchant, right? Yeah. Okay.
Seeking something in particular.
So this for 10,000.
Hard times, Ethan.
Yeah, you bet your ass I'm broke.
I see. Anything else?
Want that.
Aha!
They're throwing me into those guys. This will be very useful to me. Want that. Not affording that.
Please come again.
Yep, you got it, Duke.
Message!
my phone keep going off? Do 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 ba da 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 da. Goodness, my phone just likes to go off all the fucking time. Okay. So I made it to here, we went through there, and we unlocked this door. Mechanical parts cylinder combinable. So whatever this was over here, it's missing a cog. Why can't it be the thing I just found behind the wall? We got some gunpowder, that's good. Let's go through here. I know what's gonna happen. We're gonna do this. Yes, the door's gonna open. Oh, not zombie murders this time. Oh, we can go make a cog. Some gunpowder. A map of the lower levels. Cool. Oh, there's a lot here. Operating room. Heisenberg is not going to be an easy fight. Okay, we already were here. These fuckers are here. Yep. Okay. All right, mine's much easier way to do this. Okay, there's some plenty of that. But I feel like every time I do something, one of those is gonna activate. Okay. I don't think I like this. Oh no.
Oh, Ethan. Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointing. She took me. Took us. To be her children. She locked us away in the village. Dickhead for being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
Can I sneak along behind this one and not have to fight it? That would be convenient, but I have this feeling it's not gonna work out that easily. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe he's been dipping into his supply a little. Never mind. Was I already here? No, but I'll take a mine. Oh, come the hell on. Oh, I can't build more. Okay. This can be reloaded. Why is my elbow killing me right now? Convenient. Okay, got that. still can't craft because I found no scrap. Okay, shotgun. Oh, that one didn't even take three, it took two. Oh, no, I don't want to be cut into ribbons, please, no, come on, gimp hand, go, oh, no, oh, I don't really have time to look around for anything, down. Oh, we did call down the Duke.
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new.
Am I, though?
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
Yeah, we're still here, so hold on to that.
To think I would buy such things.
That's unfortunate. We still can't.
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your explorations.